morning, students. How are you? Hope you are happy and fine. And you are learning the topics which I told you daily. Now today we will learn estimation of numbers. That is topic of our new exercise. Means fourth exercise. Estimation of numbers means rounding of numbers. It is same. We have only changed the words. We have done rounding of numbers to the tens, to the hundred, to the nearest thousand in chapter 1 also. Here we just revise the rules of estimation, rules of rounding of numbers. Let us revise the first rule. Circle the rounding place digit and look at the digit just to the right of it. First, suppose if we want to write rounding of 23 to the nearest 10, then rounding digit is 2. So circle the rounding digit and see, put arrow to the right, just write the digit 3, see the right digit. That is the rule first. We will learn step by step. If that digit means 3, if that digit is less than 5, 3 is less than 5, do not change the rounding digit, but change all the digits to the right of the rounding digit to 0. Means if right digit to the rounding of digit is less than 5, then no change in tens place of, we are rounding to the nearest 10. So rounding digit will not change and all the right digits, here only one digit to the right, it will turn to 0. So 23 will be rounded to 20 to the nearest 10. Now third rule, if that digit means, that digit means the right digit to the circle digit or to the rounding digit is greater than or equal to 5, then what we will do? Add 1 to the rounding digit, means just that digit which we have circled. Okay, we will learn with example also. And change all the digits to the right of the rounding digit to 0. Let us take 57. To the nearest 10 if we round off, then rounding digit is 5. Put arrow to the right digit. Just right digit is 7. Take it aside. Write there. Compare with 5. If in rule 3 it is saying, if that digit means right digit is greater than or equal to 5. Here 7 is greater than 5. So what we will do? We add 1 to the rounding digit. 5 plus 1 6. And all the digits to the right of rounding digit will become 0. Here only one digit, then 10. So 57 will be rounded to 60. I hope you understand the rules. Now we will apply the rules in solution of exercise 4. Let us solve exercise 4. Question number 1. Estimate the sum to the nearest tens, and the A part is 89 plus 12. We are given already two digit numbers. First, we will find the sum. Sum means answer of addition. First, we will add the given numbers. Starting from 1's place, 9 plus 2 is 11. 1 will go carry in next place. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. Now this is our sum. These two are addends. The answer of addition is called sum. We have find sum now. Now we have to estimate the sum. Means 101 will be estimated to the nearest 10. First step, add the numbers. Second step, estimate the sum. Which is equal to 101 in our question. To the nearest. Tens, we will write the number. Tens, to the nearest 10 we are doing. So tens place digit we will circle. Put arrow to the right digit. Write it aside. Compare with 5. As 1 is less than 5, so 100 place digit, tens place digit will remain same, and right digit to circle digit will turn to 0 according to rule 2, and 100 place digit will remain same. In rounding off to the nearest 10, we will deal with only last two digits, 1s and 10s. 100 place digit will remain same. So 101 will be rounded to 100. Again I explain, we have to estimate the sum to the nearest 10. First we will add the given numbers, we will find the sum, then we will estimate the sum to the nearest 10. And for rounding off or estimation, we will keep in mind the rules which I told. According to rule, tens place digit we will circle, put arrow to the right digit, take it aside, compare with 5, as it is less than 5, 1 is less than 5. So rounding digit will not change. 0 was there, so 0 will be there, no change. And 1 will turn, means right digit will turn to 0, and 100 place digit will remain same. So 101 means sum is rounded to 100. So our answer is 100. Let's take B part. We have two numbers, 67 plus 76 plus 24. First we write the numbers and we will add in column. 6 plus 4 is 10, 1 carry. 7 plus 1 8, 8 plus 2 10. Now we will, this is our sum. Now sum will be rounded off. Sum which is equal to 100 will be estimated or rounded off, meaning it's same. Estimated to the nearest 10s. tens place digit circle. See the right digit, which is 0. Compare with 5, which is less than 5. So no change in circle digit, 0. Right digit already 0. And 100 place digit 1, we will keep same. So 100 will be rounded to 100 to the nearest 10. Our answer is 100. I hope you understand question number 1. Rest of the parts you will do yourself for practice.